Welcome back, students. Let's discuss another important topic, that is transport of substances in plants. Now, first of all, what is transportation? Transportation means it's a process in which the movement of substances from a source to the sink and vice versa is done. And the transportation is required as a plant is a living organism, they have to transport certain substances or you can say certain materials to meet their requirements. Now what do they transport? They basically transport the food prepared in the leaves. They are some of the metabolic products which are necessary for the plant growth. Again, water is transported in plants and also the minerals. Now how do they transport these materials? Transportation in plants is carried out by two vascular tissues, two specialized vascular tissues. Now these tissues specifically carry out the transportation of food as well as water. So the transportation of food is basically takes place through the phloem, and transportation of water basically takes place through the xylem. Okay, so from this we can say that phloem is a food conducting tissue and xylem is a water conducting tissue. Now transportation of water and minerals. Water and minerals are transported by xylem. The xylem consists of two kinds of elements. First is the tracheids and next is the vessels. Tracheids and vessels of root, stem and leaves are interconnected and they form the water conducting channel. So xylem are the tissues which basically have tracheids and vessels. These tracheids and vessels of root, stem and leaves are interconnected and the water is passed through this water conducting channel. Next comes the transportation of food. The movement of food from leaves to other part of the plant is called as translocation, which is mainly carried out by the phloem, that is water, food conducting tissue. In plants, phloem translocates food and other substances. Movement of food can take place in both directions depending upon the need with the help of sieve tubes and the companion cells. Students, in this session we have seen that transportation is basically a process in which there is movement of substances from source to sink to meet the certain requirements of plants. Basically, food, metabolic products and water, minerals are transported. Food is transported by the phloem tissue and water is transported by the xylem tissue. Water and minerals are transported by xylem. Xylem consists of tracheids and vessels, and these tracheids and vessels of root, stem and leaves are interconnected and form a water conducting channel. Transportation of food takes place due to phloem tissue and the process is called as translocation. Again, the movement of food can take place in both directions depending upon the need. Thank you.